brothers, sisters, respected elders, assalamu alaikum. My name is Hadir Ali, representing Al Zahra Center of Watford. And today's video is going to be in regards to our Ramadan awareness seminar. You know, it's been going on for the past 9 years or so. And really and truly, we thought as a community, the best thing we can do is let our viewers and people who don't even know what Ramadan is all about really get an insight to what it is that this month is all about. So come, let's check it out. Okay, so the event's starting to, you know, get a bit more busier. People are parking up the cars and whatnot. So let's go inside and have a bit of a preview of what's going to be going on today. Follow me.
He never forgot the small people, and with most people, as they're on that trajectory on the way up, they tend to forget and they push those people away. And he said it's for that reason that the whole world cling towards him and came towards him.
I never learned when I am alone with nowhere to turn. I find solitude, to you I return. Ya Rahim, oh Ya Kareem, Ya Muqeem, oh Ya Azeem, Ya Aleem, oh Ya Haleem, oh Ya Hakeem, Ya Rab. Sa'altuka an tujib al-du'a, fajud li wa hab li da'i.
تنذر من اتبع ذكر وخشي الرحمن بالغيب فبشره بمغفرة وأجر كريم.
At least we should know what the meaning of our Salat. You know, many times the people, even they ask them, you know, what's the meaning of Rahman, Rahim, or, you know, Rabbul Alameen.
For people within our age demographic, so people between the ages of 18 to 24, 25, you know, very young people, with such a systematic society, you know, radio, social media, music, all that kind of stuff, what would be your best advice for us as youngsters to maximize Ramadan?
I think for us, we need to remember that this is a blessing, it's a ni'mah. No, it course, is a barakah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we need to use the opportunity to gain maximum benefit of fasting by, as you said, not thinking only, well, I don't eat and drink.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
I need to ask myself, why do I do this?
So we're joined by Brother Rashid today. Assalamu alaikum, bro. So bro, for the viewers of the camera, real quick, what's your favourite food to break your iftar with?
I like pizza.
Pizza,
yeah?
Pizza, chips, or that kind of junk food, yeah? Nah, I know what you mean, man, I know what you mean. So thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. I hope it's given you, you know, a bit more of an efficient insight of Ramadan and what Ramadan is really about. For me, on behalf of everyone from Al Zahra Center Watford, Ramadan Mubarak. As well as that, check us out on facebook.com/Al Zahra Center. And on Instagram, give us a follow at My Al Zahra. Thank you so much.